We are broadcasting live from what's left of Los Scandalous Shake and Bake Arena, one of the few structures to survive the big one. The fans are munching on tofu burgers, sipping Chardonnay, and getting ready for some mutant football. Today's matchup is going to be a good one. The teams take the field. The Carolina Panzers battle the Los Scandalous Dam. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Welcome to another game day here on the MFL Network. Grim Blitzrow along with my partner, Brickhead Mulligan.
How you doing?
Great city, isn't it, Bricks?
Fantastic city. My motel even has free color TV.
Oh, that's nice.
And an ice machine that works.
Wow.
There was police tape blocking the bathroom because of the photographers in there, but other than that, no complaints. They give you free jelly at breakfast, too.
Sounds like a real winner. And it's first and 10. Punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Because he just walked all over him. And it's first and 10. Man, oh man, he hit that line the way your wife hits the all-you-can-eat buffet at Crabapple Trees, Bricks.
You're telling me. She ate 47 Salisbury steaks one time. Thought she had food poisoning. Turns out her lower intestines just exploded.
Oh, that's a relief, because there's nothing worse than food poisoning.
You're telling me.
First down! He was not going to drop that one. They need to make him a target more often. It's first and 10.
Receiver runs away from the pass marker. That? Oh my God, a man from prison just came onto the field.
That's the ref, you idiot. Let's see what the penalty is. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. Boom! Third down and, well, good luck. Up 9 yards on that catch.
I don't understand. Why are they going for it, Grim? This seems like the situation where they should always throw this position.
The defender is one feet just and into the end zone with a burst of speed.
I think he's more of a downer's guy than a speed freak, Grim. He's running from his name. It's clear.
It should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
He just got crushed. And it's first and 10. That's a 4-yard gain. Thank you. Second down and six.
Hot one, hot two.
Well, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Get the ball, asshole.
Third down and six.
Hot one, hot two.
The defense didn't give an inch. No gain on that play. Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. And he booted a high arcing rainbow. He's got the ball now and is going to try and score. Oh, mama. He just knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
And it's first and ten. Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice grim. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
Scrambler. And it's first and ten. He picks up 8 yards on that pass. Second down and two. Tackles. He was stuffed at the line of scrimmage.
So was that cheerleader.
Third and two. It's a glitterception.
What's that, Grim?
Oh, what a great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right.
And it's first and ten. And he held on to that one for a first down. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Just knocked the wind out of that quarterback. Second down, and we've got to look out. That's an all-out attack. You know, if he was still talking, he'd probably be saying, "Psycho killer, Keska say, what the fuck?" Second down and six. And the runner is moving crazy fast. Look at the pass he's taking up. I think the defenders are scared of this guy, Bricks, and they have every right to be.
Yeah, he's a murderer.
And it's first and ten. Pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? And it's first and ten. And the quarterback calls a sack. That was a good throw, assuming he was aiming for the ground. It's anyone's game still at this point.
I know, which makes it so hard to place a bet.
Second down and ten. are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sitters then.
Straight through the uprights. The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
And it's first and 10. First down and don't die. See, it's really, the coach isn't liking that call. Oh, his head just exploded. They're back up here on first, and the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not gonna take it anymore. First down and forever. Well, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Take the ball, asshole. Hey, asshole up here. Talking to you.
Second down in a mile. You've got to catch that. Third down, and the QB is saying his prayers. The quarterback passes the ball, and it rebounds back.
He can't get rid of it. It's like me and these crabs, Grim.
Yep, the defense calls a sticky ball dirty trick, and the QB is in a heap of trouble now. And they'll line up for the punt here. Nice punt. Should move them back nicely. The return man catches the ball and heads upfield. Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Because he just walked all over him. And it's first and 10. Friends, was an all-pro NFL hit. And it's first and 10. And that's how you shock the monkey. Thunderclap. He was stuffed at the line of scrimmage. Second down and 10. That's a nice gain of about 7 yards on that run. Third down and 3.
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
And it's first and 10. And the quarterback drills one in for the first down. First down and 3. And he rumbles into the end zone for the score.
I hope he's not gonna dance now.
Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. And it's first and 10. First and 10. A nice run there for 8 yards. Second down and 2. And that's a run for no gain. That'll bring up 3rd and 1. Well, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a pick ahead. Catch the ball, asshole. Hey, asshole up here. Talking to you.
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
They need a good return here to set up the offense. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
First and 10.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
Second down in a very lot. Oh, great pass block. That's just as good as a sack.
No, it ain't. When you get a sack, you get the hit that you'll be in the nuts.
Yeah, good point, Junior. Third down and long. And then to first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72 pages of rules to figure it out.
Smart move there, stopping the clock with their first time out.
And for all you know, maybe he's just stalling or wiring the ref some cash.
And it's 1st and 10. He had it for a second there. Second down and 10. First down. You know, Bricks, a lot of people have gotten pass happy in this league. Nice to see some old school. They've got one more timeout left, but they've stopped the clock.
Why don't they just take the batteries out of the clock, Grim? That would make more sense.
The quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense. He's looking for a quick score.
Aren't we all, Grim? Aren't we all?
Nicely done for a first down. First,
timeouts are kind of like condoms, you know, Grim? You got to use them smart if you want to score. Let's see if they did.
And the hurry-up offense wears out the defense since they can't rest their players. Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're going to hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor. Finish him.
And he throws that one to the sidelines. And this field goal is certainly within the kicker's range. Wow, surprised me. He made it look easy and he gets 3 points for it. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
And he's proud of that?
Yeah, that's why he made this clothing company.
If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's going to have the idea. The second quarter comes to a close as the teams head for the locker room, and we take you to halftime. Brought to you by Monsatan Industries. We make genetically engineered food that is to die for. It's the start of the third quarter, and we are set to go, Bricks.
Oh, boy! Where are we going, Grim? A carnival? We're going to go to a striptease show. Where are we going?
Hey, why don't you settle down? Just pet your rabbit, Lenny. Just pet your rabbit. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. With the brain scrambler. And it's first and 10. Oh, a great catch, and he picks up a new set of downs. First and 10.
First down! I see this guy drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
Quarterback threads the needle for a first down. First down and 3. And he breaks through for a touchdown. Listen to this crowd. Hey, Bricks, they're going for 2 here. And he runs it in for an easy 2 points. The momentum in this game may be shifting.
Well, those are just my balls.
Hey, thanks for sharing, Bricks.
Home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! And it's first and 10. And he laterals the ball! Man, these guys like playing hot. And that's how you run the football. First down. And it's first and 10. And he reels that one in for a first down to keep the drive alive. And it's first and 10. Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. And it's first and 10. And that pass finds its target. A pickup of 6 yards on the play. And that'll be second down and 4. First down! First and 10. Oh, he's gone berserk. The ball carrier better watch out, because if he gets hit, he is dead. Now the offense is getting kills. This is really a violent game, guys. And that'll bring up second and 1. Boom, dead and down.
He delivered the freaky fast ham sandwich with extra mustard for the death blow. Speaking of ham sandwiches, I'm gonna go grab one. You want anything?
Now, still working on my salami here, Bricks. Thanks.
That's what she said. Didn't work that time. It was close, though.
Yep. For the touchdown. Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. It's good. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. He's rumbling and stumbling. He could go all the way.
Consult at least 72 pages of rules to figure it out.
And it's first and 10. This guy's gonna get mugged in the locker room by his team after the game. Second down and 10. And this guy runs angry and runs hard. First down. First down and 9. Starting to go somewhere, but he gets stumped after 3.
They usually stop me after 3, too. You know, the all-you-can-eat buffets? They're not as literal as you think.
Second down and 6. Oh, and the defense jumps on sides and attacks the QB. And look at the QB run for his life. He's so fast.
Nah, I just found out about that cheerleader's pregnancy test. I'd run, too.
I know.
She's huge.
Yeah. Second and three. And he zips that one in there for a touchdown. He is really getting down out there. You know, he spends most of his days roasting in the pits of hell, so he's got to make the most of every opportunity to dance. And here comes the extra point attempt. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chick wearing a wig.
And it's first and ten. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. Boom! Third down and the offense needs a miracle. And it looks like the offense is desperate for a first down. Oh, that's a vicious hit. And the crowd loves it. How have they not killed him yet? He's wearing a new mink coat, for God's sake.
He's seven layers of smarmy, Grim.
The third quarter has ended, and we'll need a huge rally or a high death toll to make this one interesting. Boring, but the defense had enough with this rep and jumps off sides to kill him. And out comes the most underrated position in football, the mighty punter. And he put all of his foot into that one. And it's first and ten. A good run for 5 yards.
Didn't move the changes, Gordon, did it? How good can it be?
Second down and five. And he picks up maybe four on that play. And that'll bring up third and one. And he's able to grab that one somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands, Grim. It's the third set of hands he's had so long today. Looks like it's a good fit.
Thank you. Second down and more than the QB would like. Third down and the punter is warming up. Oh man, what a throw. That sonic blast just cleared the field for the receiver. And that is caught for a first down. And it's first and 10. Last rites. Funeral services to be held Monday at the Church of Holy Crap. And it's first and 10. First and 10. And an 8-yard gain on that one.
Like when Brix's mom decided to move back in with us.
Second down and 2.
Hot one, hot two, hot
three. And Lynn Katz will give them a first down. It's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Well, it looks like he wanted to run before he caught it. You gotta keep your eye on the ball.
Come on, you dirtbag. You gotta make that catch.
Second down and 10. Third down and 10. Warp speed engaged, and he runs into the end zone for a touchdown. Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
And he breaks away. First and 10. He's not going down.
Oh, devastating hit.
You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep. Third grade. Sister Mary Margaret of Our Ladies of Holy Hell. I thought it was brass knuckles, but it was just a regular knuckles.
First down, and the running game opens up for them and allows the passing game to be more of a threat. Gotta keep them guessing. And it's first and 10.
It's one, two, three,
and he could go all the way. quickly calls a timeout. They want to get the ball back. And it's first and 10. That's the way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. And the defense uses their second timeout to stop the clock to preserve time for their offense. First down and 3. And the crowd goes wild. Touchdown! Touchdown! Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
Straight through the uprights. The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
Left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day because he's the one who just got wiped out.
Talk about Butterfingers, he should have had that one. The offense wants to speed things up, so it signals a hurry-up.
Yeah, same as Prince's ex-girlfriend said when they were doing it.
Yeah, she called it rabbit sex. I took it as a compliment.
First down! He was not going to drop that one. They need to make him a target more often. The quarterback just used his final timeout. Let's see what they come up with on the next play. And the offense goes into a hurry-up to pick up the pace of the game.
The way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
And it's first and 10. That's a killer. It was right there, and then he dropped it.
Oh, scumbag is killing me in fantasy league.
The quarterback shifts gears and goes into his hurry-up offense. For the first down. First down and 3. Quarterback passes for a touchdown. And it's all fun and games until he tries breakdancing.
Yep, with skeletons, it's always more literal.
Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Bell.
And the Los Scandalous Damned win this one. The entire game was trench warfare. Both teams battling back and forth, bruised and battered. But in the end, there could be only one winner.
There are winners in my book. I think that a defeated team should get a participation award because, yeah, I tried really hard.
Why don't you try real hard to shut the fuck up?
Nice mouth. Why don't you try to lay off the scotch, Junior?
Suck on it.
Real nice. Let's go to the game's MVP. Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Evil SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's game was brought to you by ComCrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not happy.